from Kwinana Aces, and he scored 12 points today. So Theodore, can you tell me about the game today?
Well, today, we did good, because yesterday, we did some practice, so we know each other now, because we are only new players, so we don't have a communication. So yesterday, we did that, right? So now we have good basketball.
So are there any teams or players that you're looking forward to versing this competition?
Oh, maybe the number one, the Future Engineering.
Future Engineering.
The one very tough team, yeah. And also the NSA. Yeah, that's why we have to make it more winning, so we can do two or three in the division lineup. Okay. So we cannot put the four against one, so we need for three or two position.
So last question, as the AUBA is about cultural diversity, so what's your cultural background?
Oh, I'm Filipino.
You're Filipino, nice. Thank you.